figured we can use a skidder to even push those over.
I think so.
We're almost there.